Hi guys, it's Empress Jackrabbit. Just a very quick video I'm one to drop before my next student comes. I just read on TMZ that Sherry Shepherd lost her case against her husband, Lamar Sally. They split up and they were having a child. A surrogate was carrying their child. And she just walked away from the whole situation, including the child. Well, the surrogate had the child, and Lamar Sally has been taking care of it. And the judge said, she does not get to walk away from this child. She can do what she wants with the marriage, but not with the child. And so she wasn't there for the hearing today, but she lost it. She is the child. It does go on the birth certificate. And they'll be coming back into court for a hearing for child support. I think she says, wait a minute, that she was tricked into having this child. If you have a surrogate having your child, whether it's your, well, it would have been her sperm, the man's sperm, excuse me, and her egg, and somebody else carried it, you weren't tricked. Even if the other lady happened to be an egg donor and Sally's sperm was used and the lady carried it, you still wouldn't have been tricked into it. Who could trick you into having a surrogate child? That's a conversation that you two sit down and you have together. As far as, do we want to do this, and implications, long-term, short-term, and so forth. And with a contingency plan that if the marriage doesn't work out, that we still co-parent this child. It's one thing if you two don't get along and somebody messed up in the relationship. But when you bring a child into the relationship, you are responsible, whether you actually had the child yourself or somebody else did and you had to pay the cost to have them carry your child. It's your child. You're not walking away from this. Sherry Shepherd has been shady to me for quite some time. Watching her on The View, I saw her in like Soul Plane and a couple of things. Never thought she was funny. Never moved me in any kind of way. I saw her in Top 5 with Chris Rock. Her role was really not even necessary. I'm sorry to say, but in my opinion, she's a bit of an unnecessary factor and irrelevant in trying to hang on and be relevant. And I'm sorry to say that. I don't ever really think that way about people. But in this case, I do. Because you don't decide, not tricked, decide to have a child by some other method, surrogate in case, you don't just sit down and not talk about it because she was supposed to have been the main breadwinner. So you're not going to trick me into having no child and then hit up my bank account and give money to pay this lady and care for this lady, help to pay her medical expenses and everything else all along the way until the very end and then change your mind. Bitch, you was not tricked. You were not fooled. You didn't forget. Did nobody play a game on you? Your hands was as involved and now as dirty as his was. I don't know the nature of your relationship, and I don't really care. But it's time to care for that child who did not ask to be brought into this world. That was a decision you adults, all three of you, the surrogate, yourself, and Lamar Sally made together to have a child. You don't have to be with them or love them or want to get back together and all of that because this marriage has been thrown into the tabloids. It's been smeared from the left to the right. So, and we don't even know what caused y'all to break up. And really, it doesn't even matter. It's about now getting in there and taking care of that child. I am an advocate, a voice for children. And I refuse to sit up here on this day, on April 21st, 2015, and think people are getting tricked into having babies. It's not like you and him got down and he put some holes into the condom. Girl, stop. Stop the lying and start taking responsibility. That is your child. And rather than using it as a pawn or weapon, so this child don't get your money, it's our time to start taking care of this child instead of making him another statistic. Or when he gets older, we got to hold our purse every time he walk by so he don't snatch it or he don't get locked up or killed out in the streets, and start being a positive role model, parent, mother, guardian, whatever it is that you need to be to this child, not just throw a few dollars in it and walk away. Good luck on that situation with Lamar Sally. Good luck with you, Sherry, that you get your mind right, because you're crazy as all outdoors. You are shit batty crazy. And I saw that a while ago, and now all you're doing is showing yourself. Take care of that child who did not ask to be here.